Dear students, today we are going to talk about passive voice. So, as you know, when there is a sentence in active voice, after that it is needed in some places to make it or change it into passive. So, before that, let us know what is the position of a sentence. Suppose I write a sentence in active voice, that is Ram eats rice. Ram eats rice. So here Ram is the subject, eats is the verb, and rice is the object. So we found what? Ram eats rice. Here Ram is the subject, eats is the verb, rice is the object. Then what happens? We found here in active voice, the subject is in the first position of the sentence. But in passive voice, what happens? The formula for passive voice is, the object becomes the subject in passive voice. Again you remember, object becomes the subject in passive voice. So let us take rice. In which position? In subject position. So this sentence, Ram eats rice, it is in simple present because eats is there. So it is in simple present. So for simple present or present tense, the V verbs are used, that is eat or am or are. So for rice, we will use eat. It is in present tense, so the be verb will be eat. So rice eats. Then we have to use the PP form or past participle form or verb 3 with this helping verb. So for eat, it is eaten. Eat at, eaten. The PP form is eaten. So rice is eaten. The active voice was Ram eats rice and passive voice was rice is eaten. But by whom? By agent will be used? By Ram. You have to use by Ram. So we found the sentence here. Rice is eaten by Ram. So the formula in passive voice. In passive voice, what is the formula? Object becomes the subject. So first we will take object plus be verb, okay? Object plus be verb. Be verb depends upon the tense of the sentence. Then V3, or you may say PP form of the verb, that is known as V3. Object plus be verb plus V3 plus by agent. What will be used? By agent will be object plus be verb plus V3, then by object. Take another example. They ate mangoes. What? In active voice, we took a sentence, that is they ate mangoes. So what is the formula? We have already written the formula here. You see the formula? The formula is object plus be verb plus V3 plus by agent. So in this sentence, they ate mangoes. It is in past tense, simple past, ate. So object in subject position we found they, in verb position we found ate, and in object position we found mangoes. So what happens in passive voice? Object becomes the subject. So take mango to the subject position. So in passive voice, it will be mangoes. M-A-N-G-O-E-S. Mangoes. So the sentence is in past tense. So what are the be verb for past tense? Yes. Was or were. So this is plural mangoes. So we will take were. Mangoes were. Then V3, then PP form. PP form of ate. that is eat at eaten. So mangoes were eaten. Mangoes were eaten. So here by-agent is what? They. So for them, for they, the by-agent will be used them. Mangoes were eaten by them. But you remember in some places where the by-agent is plural, we should not use by them. So it may not be used. The sentence will be mangoes were eaten. The sentence will be mangoes were eaten. But in some books it is also written that mangoes were eaten by them. So both the sentences are correct. But most preferably, we delete this part. So the active voice was they ate mangoes, and passive voice it is mangoes were eaten. Okay, so similarly take another example. We have an active voice, we will write here. We have done our work. So the sentence in active voice is we have done our work. So in passive, you see the object, our work, because we is the subject, have done is the verb position. Similarly, our work, that may be taken as an object. So our work, in subject position we have to take the object. Our work, okay, here have done is there. So for have done we have to use has. Our work has been. So what is the be verb used here? Be. The be verb used here is been. So our work is singular, so has it used, and the be verb used here is been. Our work has been. Then PP form for done, it is done. Do, did, done. So our work has been done. Then what is the by agent? For we, the by agent will be by us. Okay? By us. So our work has been done by us. So either you write our work has been done, it is correct. Or you may write our work has been done by us. Both are correct. But some places plural by-agents are deleted. Then take another example in active voice. We may write they or Jadu. Jadu had eaten. Jadu has eaten his lunch. Jadu had eaten his lunch. So here the sentence is what? Jadu had eaten his lunch. So what we have to do? His lunch. It may be treated as object. Okay. Jadu had eaten his lunch. In passive voice we have to write his lunch. You may write here his lunch. It is in past tense, so had will be used. Had, then be verb, been. Here been will be used as a be verb. His lunch had been. Then be verb eaten, it is also eaten. His lunch had been eaten by Jadu. The by agent part, it is by Jadu. So the sentence will be his lunch had been eaten by Jadu. Similarly, so what is the general formula here? You see, first of all, you have to write what? This is subject. The object becomes the subject. Then what? Be verb. Here, had been is used. Then, PP form, eaten is used. Then, by agent, by Jadu has been used. Similarly, another sentence in active voice. We are traveling. We are traveling by bus. So the sentence is here. We are traveling by bus. So what we have to do, where ing form is used, that a thing is used separately, that is known as being. The be verb that is used there is being, being. Where ing form is used in active voice, in that place, in passive voice, being is used. So how we are traveling by bus? So in passive voice, it will be, it is being traveled. It is being traveled. How? Because it will be the object that used in its subject position. Then we got. Okay, that it is. Then being is used. So the whole part is known as verb. Then traveled. This is PP form. So it is being traveled by agent is what? By bus. Then by bus. Or you may write, it is being traveled by us by bus. Ya fir, it is being traveled by bus. Okay, by us. You may write in this way also. So the final sentence will be, it is being traveled by bus, by us. Or you may delete this part. By us may be deleted because this is by plural by agent. So it may be deleted. So the sentence will be, it is being traveled by bus. Or you may write, it is being traveled by bus, by us. Similarly, you take another example in active voice. You may say, open the door. Open the door. So how to change it passive? Let us write down. You are suggested. Okay, you are asked. So you are suggested to what? Open the door. You are suggested to open the door. Similarly, various examples are there. You may follow separate books, you may follow separate other media, and you ask as many as doubts as you have regarding passive voice. I shall clarify it. So in our next class we will talk over it in another topic. This much only. Thank you. Next class.